थ्री।
गुड डे स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू स्टैंडर्ड 4। होप यू ऑल आर फाइन सेफ एंड लिसनिंग टू योर पेरेंट्स। माई सेल्फ मिसेस शगुफ्ता शेख, द न्यू क्लास टीचर ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 4 डी तुलसी, वेलकम यू टू द न्यू एकेडमिक ईयर 2020-21। आई विल बी टीचिंग यू EVS 1। लेसन नंबर 1, लाइफ साइकिल ऑफ एनिमल्स। दिस इज द कवर पेज ऑफ योर टेक्स्ट बुक। आर फर्स्ट लेसन इज लाइफ साइकिल ऑफ एनिमल्स। सो स्टूडेंट्स, वी सी मैनी एनिमल्स इन आर सराउंडिंग, फॉर एग्जाम्पल डॉग, कैट, काव एक्सेट्रा। लुक एट द पपीज एंड देयर मदर इन द पिक्चर। डू यू सी एनी सम सिमिलैरिटीज? द मदर एंड द पपीज लुक अलाइक। द कैट एंड द किटन ऑल्सो लुक अलाइक। Now, let us study growth of animals in details. There are two types of animals. Animals that give egg, for example, hen. Animals that give birth to baby ready for life, for example, cat, dog, etc. Now, we'll see how a chicken is born. A hen lays egg. Warmth is necessary for the chicks to grow inside the egg. So, after laying the egg, hen sits on the egg to keep it warm. She is said to be hatching her eggs. When its growth is complete, chick breaks the eggshell and comes out. When a hen is hatching her eggs, she becomes aggressive for fear of their safety. She attacks anyone who tries to go near the eggs. Students, you would be aware that there are similarities between the goat and the kids and between a hen and her chick. However, a caterpillar and a butterfly are very different. In some animals, the young one grow into an adult animal that looks very different from young one. This change of form is called metamorphosis. Let us study in detail what is metamorphosis in butterfly. As the butterfly grows, they pass it through 4 stages. They are egg, larva, pupa and adult. The adult stage is called butterfly. Here is the image of egg, larva, pupa and butterfly. The plain tiger butterfly is very common one. The female of plain tiger butterfly lays egg on milkweed or rue leaf. In 6 to 8 days, the larva emerges from the egg. The larva of a butterfly is called as a caterpillar. When the caterpillar comes out of the egg, it is very hungry. It nibbles and eats the very leaf on which it emerges from the egg. Its growth is rapid. The caterpillar grows so fast in first 2 or 3 days that it does not fit in the skin anymore. But under the old skin, a new loose skin is formed on the growing caterpillar. The caterpillar shed its old skin. A new loose skin is formed inside the caterpillar. Then it sheds the old skin. That means it molds. In this way, it molds for about 4 times. It remains in the caterpillar stage for 10 to 12 days. Just before the last molt, it weaves a button of silken thread on stalk of leaf and hangs itself. Here you can see the picture of a pupa. When it molts this time, it forms a pupa. The pupa of a butterfly is also called as a chrysalis. It remains inside the chrysalis for 11 to 12 days. However, inside the chrysalis, important changes take place in its body. An adult butterfly emerges from the chrysalis. It has now 4 attractive wings and 6 long legs. All butterflies go through these stages of growth. So students, you can see the image of butterfly which is completely formed, passing through so many stages. Isn't it beautiful? I hope you have understood the lesson. Kindly subscribe to our channel to avail further notification. Thank you.